In this video, I'm not gonna talk too much. You can watch the whole process without any cuts. So the whole thing is about writing arpeggios, adding reverb, recording to another track and repeating the whole process to get the most of it. You can use this little and powerful technique with any sound you want. You can reverse the recorded sample to make the backward effects. So after recording, I added reeds and violin. Reeds was made in Serum and violin comes from Contact Factory library. I would put a recorded violin, but I don't have recording violin. So after making the intro of this video, I thought, hey,
it looks like it sounds like flute.
So thank you.